your granddad's clothes. I look incredible. I'm in this big old coat from that thrift shop down the road.
Hey, he wears your granddad's clothes.
That's right.
He looks incredible.
I do.
He's in that big old coat.
It's from
that thrift shop down the road.
Let's go. I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up.
This is super awesome.
Answer my question.
You don't have to answer that.
Answer my question.
You don't have to answer that.
So I always act like I'm the best. If you are not very careful, your possessions will possess you. TV taught me how to feel. Now real life has no appeal. It 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 has no appeal.
Behind curtain number one is... Correct!
Wait. You don't remember what she looks like.
Hey, just make something up.
Oh, what you made is gonna...
I have seen everything. Now let's not get overzealous here. You've always been a huge piece of shit. If I could kill you, I would. I'm frowned upon enough in these states. Having said that, burn!
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake. Cause I don't fucking care about you.
We'll be right back.
needs a smile, smile, smile from these happy friends of mine.
Happened. his comeback.
Hey, Twig.